Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Random Rakshit. So in this video we are going to discuss about the family tree. A family is a group of people who are related to each other, especially parents and their children. The word family includes parents, grandparents, children and ancestors. Have you ever wondered who are our ancestors? The older generation of our family members are our ancestors. In Hindi, we call them Purvaj. A family tells us about the relationship between the members of a family. There are two sides of family. First is maternal side and the second one is paternal side. Maternal side. Our mother's parents are our maternal grandparents. In Hindi, we call them Nana Ji and Nani Ji. Paternal grandparents. Our father's parents are our paternal grandparents. In Hindi, we call them Dada Ji and Dadi Ji. Now, we are going to discuss about the shifting of family. My friends, Golu's father is in the army. He is transferred to different city in India after every 2 or 3 years. Every time Golu has to join a new school. Although Golu enjoyed to go the new city, but he missed his old teacher and friends. So friends, there is a short topic, migration. I will tell you the short definition of migration. So let's study about it. People move from one place to another is called migration. There are many parts of migration. So let's study about it also. Number one, immigrants. People move from their place to live in another place in their own country is called immigrants. Example, my father moves from his native place Motihari, Bihar to Loni, Ghaziabad. Second, emigrants. People move from their country to live in the another country is called emigrants. For example, a person moves from India to Africa. Some people who are forced to leave their houses due to man-made and natural disasters like poverty, earthquake, flood, etc. are some examples of displacement. Number 4. Refugees. During the war, some people escaped from their country to seek safe shelter in another country. Such people are known as refugees. Next, many people lost their family members due to tsunami, earthquake, flood, etc. For example, in 2013, a very flash flood came down with heavy rainfall in Kedarnath. It destroyed lives, houses and everything else what come in its way. Now friends, I will tell you the difference between the nuclear and joint family. Nuclear family. People share their things with less number of people, usually 4 to 5 members. Second, joint family. People live with unity. They share their things with all members of family. Children enjoy the company of grandparents, uncle, aunt, cousins, and so on. So, friends, our video is finished. Hope you like this video. You are new in channel. Please subscribe my channel. And bye-bye. We will meet in next video.